position right now. Their driver's going to correct it. Vision tracking now activated, and they almost scored that half panel at the end of that sandstorm. They decide to be patient and score it a little bit better and more square for the hook and loop tank. 65-13, Wyvern Robotics trying to score a half panel on the front side of the Red Alliance cargo ship. Celt X now scoring another half panel onto the Blue Lines rocket. Right now, Blue Lines with a slight advantage in this match. Binary Power continuing to play defense. Now you notice the Red Alliance robot at 68-65. That's Manitoulin Metal. They want to play some defense now. They're going to do just that on Celt X, but it's not quite as effective as Celt X. Five minutes.